Hiccups. Alex Mouse is sneaked up behind his sister, Lucy Mouse, to startle her and yelled, "Boo!" Ever since then, Lucy Mouse started having hiccups. She tried all tricks to get rid of her hiccups. She ate sugar, drank lots of water, and even tried to hold her breath for a long time, but nothing worked. Lucy then went to her friend, Sam the Skunk. "Sam, I have hiccups." "I noticed," said Sam. "Why don't you stand on your head? That always works for me." And so poor Lucy stood on her head, but she kept falling every time she had a hiccup. Freda the Frog saw Lucy and told her to hope about patting her tummy. "That ought to work, Lucy," said Freda. But nothing worked for Lucy. Lucy walked back home, worried. "What if I am never cured?" Just then, Alex sneaked up again and frightened Lucy. She was very angry. "Alex, how many times do I?" Lucy realized that Alex had just cured her of her hiccups. They happily scampered back home. Night, night, good night.